I gotta get some groceries, stuff. Huh? Oh, you're here. Huh? What? Oh my god! Hi, Gigi! Hello, Shadow. So, did you hear that? Guys. Ooh. I can't believe Carl's, shopping. Guys, we need to talk right now. What is going on? So, there's some girl and she's crazy and she literally is in the shop right now. We just all gotta run. Why don't we just fight her? I mean, like, fight her? Like, how old is she? She looks like some teenager. All teenagers. It doesn't matter. Listen, she looks very weak. She is a maniac. What do you mean by maniac? She's everyone in the shop. Wait, what? What? Try to what? Bite everyone in the shop. And she has red eyes. That must mean she's a vampire. Oh, God, no. That's not good. I just bought it some groceries from here. Oh, God. This isn't good. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. So what are we going to do? Oh, my God. That's the same child. That's not even a child. That's literally a teenager. What's going on? What is going on? Who the heck are you? Listen, that's a guy named Ian. Oh, you mean from the weird story with the weird chick? Yeah. You're back again! Why is he floating? You know. Stop it. Haha, you'll never stop me. What the heck? Guys, help! Ah! No! Is she floating? No, she's, I don't know. I don't really know anymore. What is going on? I didn't even want to know right now. No, I don't care. I'm trying to fight this man, not you. You're just some weak girl. You're a girl too, I don't care. I'm just trying to get this guy because I hate him the most. Yeah. Why is he floating? I'll just tell you later. I don't actually know, so he'll tell you later. Yeah. Why is Ian floating? No time to explain! Stop it! Ah! No, no! Ah! What is going on? Need to stop! We gotta fight her together, guys! Do this! Ah! Everyone, work together to fight the weird girl! My best friend, Jessica! Yeah! We're bad! Go together! What is going on? What are you doing, Lily? No! Ah! Oh! Stop it! In the crowd! Ian in this weird crowd. Wait, I see Ian. He's fighting something. Karate? Stop it. I won't let you hurt my friends. Ah! I'm getting out of here. No. No. Stop it. I give up. Oh my god. Get over here. No, 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 no. What are you doing? I'm getting out of here. bye. What the heck was that? What was that? Like, yeah, seriously, what was that about? Ah. I did it. We did it, everyone. Who the heck is... Oh my god. I don't even want to know anymore. I'm not going to question anything. Ian! Andrew? Listen up. What was going on right now? Why was there a huge crowd?
Yeah, we kind of need to know.
Why are you guys here?
And who in the heck is that? Are these other people?
Well, and who's in the heck is that red-haired girl?
Yeah,
she's my friend. And then the others, I don't know, they're her friends or something. I don't know. I'm not even going to question anything. Let's just go. Come on, Ian. Let's go home. Fine. Jeez. I'm going, jeez. Bye, guys.
Bye. Come on, let's go home.
Yeah. I don't know what that was about, but I'm just not gonna question it.
Bye! I'm gonna continue getting groceries now.
Yeah, agreed. 1 hour later.
So, why did you call me here?
Just lay down. Well, sit.
Okay. So, why did you call me here?
Because... Well, hi, guys. What the heck? Why are you here? Why do you always come here? Listen, I was walking down here... Because I decided to take a long cut. What? Is that even a word? I tried to do a short cut, but instead long cut. Why would you want to do that? I don't know, but... Anyway, what are you talking about?
I'm just going to pretend like you're not here. Actually, Ian, are you a werewolf?
Because are you just covering your ears over that hat, or is that a wizard hat?
Speaking of that stuff, what are you gonna say to me? Few hours or somethings ago.
I'm.
sleepless at night. What? I was trying to tell you two times before. I guess I gotta say it now. I'm a wizard. Wait,
hold up, what?
Wait, what? Hold up. Let me get this straight. You're a wizard?
And that's... I made the vampire maniac girl float this whole time.
What?
I didn't even know. Like,
wait, what?
Well, that's cool. That's not cool. What do you mean by that? Well, I'm sorry, but we're all werewolves. And you know, how about the war thing?
I know. I just didn't want to tell you guys.
I just wanted to keep this a secret. Well, too bad now. You're gonna get out of here. What? Get out of here, or death. Just get out of here, or death. What? Get out of here, or death.
But you're hurting me. Get out of here, or death.
You're gonna have to. Okay. So just leave. Walk out the back door. Just leave. I don't care what your excuse is. Just leave. You're a wizard. And we're werewolves. We can't be alike. You know...
and werewolf war thing.
I'm sorry,
I can't allow you see Anna.
What, are you her mom or something?
No, I'm a best friend.
Just let her.
No, you get out of here. You are...
You are a wizard, and you know what happens then.
What?
Just get out of here, right now. Just get out, okay? Just get out.
Fine, I will.
Nah. Why did you do that? Come on. Seriously, why did you do that? This is so rude.
Listen.
It doesn't matter. We're going home.
Okay. 10 minutes later.
Stay in the house. I know, Shadow, okay? Jeez, you don't have to tell me again. Did you get out of the house?
I am. I'm just on the fence. You don't have to worry. Oh, okay.
You and the song.
Why? Couldn't he be a werewolf? Or couldn't I be a witch? I wish she was here. Miss Anna. Never happen. Are you here on my stream? You know what? Why can't you just let me bite Anna? It's You know what I realized? What? I think you like her. No, stop it. You know, what the heck? Let me do that again. Is that a SpongeBob laugh? It doesn't matter. I know you do. Seriously, just let me bite her. She looks so tasty. Can you just shut up. I will never shut up, huh? Now. I'll do the greatest thing ever. You'll wait and see. I'll get you. I'll get you.
What do you mean by get you?
I mean by
win. The vampires will win. So what? Seriously, like
what are you trying to do? Are you trying to scare me?
No, I'm trying to do a vampire laugh.
You know what? I give up.
Go anyway.
Oh my god. This is so stupid. 12 minutes later.
I saw you trying to get out of the house. I don't want you to go back to Ian or whatever his name was. Now stay here at the bed. Fall asleep if you want to. I don't really care.
Just don't get out of the house.
Fine, okay. I guess I'll just...
What is going on?
I've been having dreams, jumping on a trampoline, flipping in the air. I never land, just feel big.
In dream. Hello.
Suddenly the sky erupts. Flames and lights and trees spread to falling leaves.
Ian, what are you doing here?
Why are you still floating?
What is going on? Where are you going?
What is going on?
Fight for what? Fight.
What?
Just fight. I don't understand. What do you mean by fight? Seriously, what do you mean by fight? Please
tell me. Tell me.
Fight. Fight for your
friendship.
Fight for your friendship. Don't stop. You must fight for your friendship. You must do it. Do it. You must do it. Fight.
What is going on?
Fight for you.
I fell asleep.
Well, I guess I'll just get up. Down. Guess I'll just see what I'll go see what Shadow's doing.